The pace of AI innovation this past year has been truly remarkable. But looking back, what stands out most is the incredible speed at which this technology has diffused. At Microsoft, it's never been about tech for tech's sake, but it's about translating innovation into real impact, one person, one organization, one community at a time. And throughout 2024, I've had the privilege of witnessing countless examples of this around the world. In Europe, cancer researchers are using an agent they built to automate administrative tasks so that they can focus more on what truly matters, their research. Manufacturers are addressing labor shortages by programming machinery with human language instead of programming language. And city employees are helping tourists experience one of the world's most ancient cities in an entirely new way. In Asia, aqua farmers are improving their fishing yields. And teachers are creating more engaging lesson plans in less time. In South Africa, a university has reduced the time it takes to enroll new students as they scale. In South America, researchers are now able to identify endangered species faster than ever as they race to preserve the rainforest. And entrepreneurs are helping people make healthier choices about what they eat. And in the United States, educators are finally turning the dream of a personal tutor into reality for everyone. Stories like these inspire me. They demonstrate what is possible when we amplify human achievement with technology. Because this era is not just about AI doing magical things, it's about how each of us can use AI to realize our potential. And I'm looking forward to how we build on this promise in the year ahead. Thank you all so very much.